cool. We're in a super lock orangutan rehabilitation centre. And it's feeding time at the moment. There's lots and lots of people here, and it's a bit of a circus. But it's cool because all the humans are in the cages and not the animals. Look. We're confined over here. And they're feeding them over there.
It's amazing.
I'm just seeing it. There we go. So basically, some pets and badly treated orangutans come here and they get rehabilitated into the rainforest, on the edge of the rainforest here. And they feed them twice a day. Well, they come to the podium and give bananas out. So the ones that feel they need the food come down. If they don't feel they need it, they don't come. And then all the tourists come down and take pictures of them, which is good because it funds it and it's a really amazing cool.
Pretty hot, isn't it?
It's a bit hot, yeah. Getting used to the heat. Just like sweat.